Hello, 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 and welcome to Cujo Plays. I'm Cujo SR, and I'm joined by my lovely wife, Kaya Ariana, or Kaya. Say hi.
Hello, everyone.
So, we are gonna be playing Ghostbusters tonight. This is effectively the third edition of the story. This is the second sequel. It's written by Harold Ramis and Dan Aykroyd and stars all the original cast. It's quite exciting. First off, thank you Cookie Mama and Desert Owl for the follows. Really excited to have you guys here. This is kind of my first official stream, so anything could happen. So just so you know, I did play a little bit of this ahead of time. I played about an hour or so ahead, and it's a good game. It's from the PS3 era, so it definitely shows its age, but I think we'll have a lot of fun if we're ready to go. What do you think, Kaya?
I think we're good.
Alrighty. And let's get started with career. We're going to start a new one. And this is the easy mode stream. We don't like to play things hard here because we want to have a relaxed time.
Taking a page out of Keisha's book.
Yeah, exactly. Kick back, relax.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
Always.
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
I wish I had one.
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer they is are.
Then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Russell, hey man.
Yep.
But by the new Gozer exhibit?
Yeah, why?
Oh, of course, Gozer.
Something headed your way.
Wait.
Why would you make a Gozer exhibit?
I'm gonna take a look.
Apparently it's a big thing to one guy.
I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff.
Shandor. He's the guy that built the building in the first one.
Well, of course.
Yeah.
Well, why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Who was that? Ooh. Bad things happening.
Strange. In the neighborhood.
Who you gonna call? Doggo Busters. Dance, Keish. No? Okay.
I can help with the dancing, Keisha.
Hey, don't even do the whole song. It's kind of sad.
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members then catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you,
Slimer,
pal.
Just trying to do the same guessing game that Vankerman was doing at the beginning of the first
Welcome
one.
Aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
That's us. That's where right. The new kid.
What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last kid.
He's tuned and ready to go.
Okay, what happened to the last guy?
Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
Winston's out on the town right now. We'll see him.
Throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
You know, Dan Aykroyd was always good at the technobabble.
I know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7
Star Trek,
whatever
is that if you read it confidently, you're usually fine.
Yeah, exactly.
Very bad.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
God, these animations are so PS3.
That is not a fun kind of getting busy. Is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No.
I'm going to check out these video games first, though.
Ooh, Hubert.
And Bill Murray just joined in with me. What about the pinball? Nope, can't interact with the pinball. Alright. They all sleep in the same room.
Let's move.
No, I'm good. We'll get there. The shower's been slimed.
Good job, Slimer.
Or, no, that's a hat. That's a head cap.
Shower cap, okay.
Yeah. It looked like slime, didn't it?
Yeah, I thought it looked like slime.
Let's go down the pole.
Missing an opportunity.
Why do they have this here?
Sure, my cranium is large.
Hello,
so
Ghostbusters.
Is my devastation.
Oh, it talks.
Yes.
All right, let's go talk to Ray.
I don't think so.
Slimer went that way. Follow him.
Goodbye.
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
So, shoot the giant nuclear accelerator. Okay. Yeah, nothing bad could have happened with that.
Oops, you let one out.
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Hey, this will work out great since you're already strapped into a pack. It's a perfect opportunity for some training. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about
obvious
the other
game
guy,
tutorial
though.
Is obvious.
Okay, let's go get him.
Yep. It's very obvious that the guys did not know how to write a video game.
It's easy to get excited your first time. Proton screen.
And I can't. There we go.
Fix it in no time. Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton.
It's a heck of a basement for New York.
Everything you need to know is displayed on the
pack
itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical
condition. Hi, Naka.
The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing...
So, shoot, reload. Got it.
We break it into three basic steps. Zap them, cap them, and trap them. Spectral entities derive all their strength from an accumulation of PK energy. Blasting them with your proton stream or other offensive equipment helps to dissipate that energy. Dissipating their PK energy also makes them easier to capture.
I'll let you guys figure out that out, Naka.
It
indicates the current accumulation of a ghost PKE. The more you disperse,
well,
the weaker
you
become.
Really nicely.
There's also, you know, like, a donation link at the bottom there. Oh, gotta reload.
Ugh, and I thought Slimer was disgusting. All right, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, cap. You can project the capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream settings. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic! You got it! Soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Keep it centered in the cone and let the trap do the work.
And... got him.
And there! Oh, yes! One escapee accounted for. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Stings like the Dickens, too.
They're all about not crossing the streams. Hey, they go to the bathroom at the same time?
Gets all the new stuff.
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title?
That's the first rule in the guy's bathroom, trust me.
Carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, hey, you guys got couches and all sorts of foo-foo stuff. Don't even
blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title.
Only
kid.
At the fancy bathroom.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
All right, well, let's go.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. That's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick.
Hey, you. You're up.
Hey, RLB.
Training will be on the job tonight.
Welcome.
Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices.
Hi,
you'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended
service. She's getting pets.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
I know I should be paying attention to the plot, but I've got a pupper right here.
Well, right now we're just trying to get Slimer.
Well, because this is all part of the tutorial.
You're pretty much. Safe now. We're doing pretty good, RLB.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
Oh, Venkman being creepy again.
Do not blast the bell.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance. If you do the
I said you could ask. You could give Geek to me by asking nicely.
I said you can give me money.
Proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
Where we live in today, you shoot a proton stream, a highly charged particle at someone, they get all so happy.
That's the one problem, Naka. I don't think he's set up his stream lab stuff yet for that. So.
Nice. Now
you
we got
can't
another
redeem
plaintiff.
Points for quiche yet on this channel.
Oh, come on, Ray. I'm the one that
gets
a face full
of
slime every
nicely.
Time the little buddy escapes.
Watch it!
Oh.
Contact!
I didn't know I was
the one. Oh, ow! Yeah.
Jeez!
You're just
we're burning
tearing up
Pilgrim.
The poor building.
Can we get out of here?
Yeah.
What are you, 5?
I'm 12. You should know this. That's as good as that gets. I can make it a penis.
We are in the 18 plus.
All right, showtime.
Wear them out.
And we
get to at least 13.
That's
damage.
What your proton stream is.
Yeah. Then we'll just say I'm 13.
You've got him on the run. Come on, let's go, Peter.
Nah,
I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover
first
the elevators.
Well, first, Desert Owl, you got to get to New York to get the contract to repair the building.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Way to go! Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample.
Oh, getting something over here.
Getting warmer. You're red hot. Careful. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. Careful.
Oh, lost him.
Whoa, he's definitely been here.
I think we all are 12-year-old boys sometimes, so I'll be.
Who wants a Coke?
I already have one, thank you.
Okay. Does it have rum in it?
No.
Oh, okay.
Does your Coke have rum in it?
I've got whiskey.
Huh.
Oh.
An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your
back. The whiskey does have whiskey in it, yes.
Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Ray! I don't feel good!
Peter? Come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake
can you just walk through that
you
door?
Can faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet!
I have no idea. I am so... I'll be honest. I'm also stitching. Who's surprised there? So... I missed... the turn.
He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators. That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me.
Yeah, Naka, I'm a fan of the rum and coke.
Fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now.
No, you're a fan of the rum.
You guys need to get down here.
That is true.
Our living science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
Love how they don't give my character a name. He's new guy, Junior, all that stuff.
Coming through.
Sparky.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see.
Naka, you gotta measure out two fingers of rum, then fill it with coke.
Ray,
no one
you guys,
which two fingers, though.
Good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
That's about how I pour my whiskey, right?
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail, don't you?
Wah, wah.
Heck, even your name on your jumpsuit says rookie.
Does it? Yeah. Alright. Oh.
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis.
Come on. He's a New York bellhop. Just tip him, will you?
Oh!
Ball on your ass.
I got knocked down by this, whatever it is. Oh.
You're hurt.
Across the stream.
Oh, these are different streams. They're okay.
Shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
Four of them!
Sounds like a good run for it.
Follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he has an idea. Slimer.
Oh. A cursed bell.
What are you going to do with a cursed bell?
I get, like, points or something for it.
Okay.
Hey, now. Is that honey-glazed ham and brine?
Cujo is not a completionist, so he does not necessarily try to collect all the things.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going
rum and
in
cake,
there.
Huh?
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out.
Of rum cake?
Coffee time, everyone.
Service has
been declined beyond this point.
What, one bite?
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
As I said, sounds like good rum cake.
My lovely hotel.
Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
You might want to explain the Ellis Island incident to the new guy.
Unless he's been living in New York his whole life, and then he's fully aware of the Ellis Island incident.
I don't know. People seem to forget about the ghost busting that happened, you know, years ago. There he went.
This cake must have been around 120 proof. Holy cow.
Ooh.
You want some cake with your rum?
You bring your apron? We're going to take a little shortcut through the kitchen. The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, chef. Okay, champion. You leave for a while.
Okay. That creepy enough for you?
Right, don't touch the slime.
Yeah, I've played creepier. Well, I've watched people play creepier games. I don't really play.
Yeah, I think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pilot lights.
That's cute. They're playing with knives now.
Oh, lovely.
Okay, I dare you. Everything but the kitchen sink.
Fish heads, fish heads. Roly poly fish heads.
So do we have to pick up and throw the curse up? No, be well. I guess I can't cut. So what's going on, RLB? Because of the way this game is, it was obtained
this is why
to broadcast using the broadcast software. So Cujo is upstairs in the loft with his computer, and I'm in my regular stream setup with the dog. And we're over Discord.
Yeah.
That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around and clean up.
So, I mean, if you really want to see Cujo's setup, I have to run up to the loft here in a minute to get something so I can take a picture of him from behind.
Yeah, go ahead and do that if you want. Just make sure he stays behind. Setup. Yeah.
Yeah, I realize I need a tape measure because of something I need, and it's upstairs.
Okay, well, that's perfect then.
So, yeah, Cujo, you keep playing. I'm going to mute Discord. And I'll be back. But Cujo's still here.
X-Play, I remember X-Play. Adam Sessler was the best. Oh, look at that. It's a familiar looking doll. Yes, yes, she was. Was I supposed to go this way? 'Cause Peter's not with me. Oh, hey, Peter. I don't know. I have a feeling Adam Sessler had bad experiences that just wanted him out of the industry. Because he has not done anything since he left, what was it? Twit TV, I think.
Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm going to take back and blast him into his day and then throw your capture screen.
Oh, there was stuff after Tech TV, too. Maybe it's Twit, maybe it was something else. I'd have to look it up, and I don't have the space to right now. You guys can look it up. Bagged him.
Perfect. See? That's a big wow. I don't teach that pitiful goop sack to slime, Pete Venkman. And by extension, you.
Perhaps oh, right. It was Rev 3. Okay. Still pretty much yeah. Revision
full
3.
Go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom.
The Twit people had...
What have you done? The guests are arriving.
Leo Laporte just screwed over a lot of people over at Twit years ago. Though, so...
Thanks to me, and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, L'chaim, from the Ghostbusters.
All right, I'm back.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Did I miss anything exciting?
We bagged Slimer.
Nice.
And screwed up the Alhambra.
You grabbed the little spot.
Ray, we need to have a heart to.
And surprisingly, penis free.
This is terrible.
Oh, apparently there's more ghosts over here.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent, troublesome spirits here.
I just got knocked down.
Nice.
Got knocked down again.
You have a little problem there, aren't you?
You tried ghostbusting.
I'm not ghostbusting.
All right. Is that all of them?
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. And we now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here, if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No. No. But please, be discreet.
Discretion is our professional watch.
Heads up.
Fisherman ghost. Oh, right. That was the guy that was throwing fish heads at us.
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spengler. Check out the angry fisherman.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
I'm actually loving the music in this. It's very, very evocative of the original film.
Can't get across there. Move. Take the lead.
Who did the
take this trap.
I don't know. You'd have to look that up. Well, can't get joined by Egon. Nope. Not going that way. Oh. And now everything's been flooded.
Hey, is there a bathtub overflowing up there?
More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with protonically charged seawater and sea cucumbers?
Yes, that's exactly what this is. Turned into an enemy. They're like creepy Lumieres. Fatal, thanks for the follow. Whoops, wrong button. Might be heading the right direction. All right, time to go. Candles. This is like legitimately creepy. No going down there. Sarah Gassies. Okay. Whoops. Yeah.
Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you.
Well, I am the player.
Significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Egon, Ray, this is something new for us, isn't it?
First one I've ever seen. Some type of highly focused anthropomorphic animator. Entity which attracts familiar objects to itself so it can materially manifest its rage.
It's generating a field of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble its
components. I think so. Jesus, I hear a creep. Oh,
losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
All these tables are in my way. We got him. Oh.
Up high. On your left.
Now we got him.
But when knives and forks become a big angry giant, that's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right?
That's just the first boss, RLB.
Anybody here from Zetamore?
Yeah, we beat the first boss.
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with, this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
You're welcome, RLB.
This is not possible. Not here, not now. Not again.
He thinks you too.
It's the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man!
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
Why is he back?
Good question.
Pull it together, Ray. What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you gonna finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer? Sounds untested.
Tacky and exciting! I'm in.
But will it work?
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could. The muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
So,
and why would that stop God?
Egon, you want to come out here and help us?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
He's so happy.
Get moving! This residue is animating!
Morton, help us! Stay Puft is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself.
Well, there's paranormal physiology for you. Always something to make your stomach turn.
Nettlesome little yarpers!
Yeah, they look so darn tasty.
Blast them!
More trouble!
Oh, he's throwing cars now. And clearing our path.
Multiple Class 5 FRBs, inbound.
Ray, prepare the muon trap.
Switching on the muon trap?
Oh, yeah. Favorite sub. Switched on muon.
Yeah. get over there. All right. There we go.
All the ghosts you capture at the slammer, you can relinquish your hand on them.
I dreaded you when you were alive. You're worse.
These, like, just homeless ghosts.
Encouraging them.
Binkman, we need to have a talk about tolerance. Ray, can you stop the car for me?
No, not if we're going to catch up to our old friend.
That was easy. Yes, just run over the bad guys. I'm good with that.
On the right!
Something significant behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
Ghosts and gargoyles. A game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles.
Disney as in, like,
game didn't
oh, what is the guy from Fantasia?
Chernabog?
Yeah, Chernabog. There we go. Oh, yeah, the gargoyles from Notre Dame. Okay, all right.
For Ray's database.
That's a good start.
Got him.
Yeah, you got him.
What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much of it.
Damn. We're starting to make good time.
I thought it couldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan. Any ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
Hey, cut through this alley. We might be able to head off State Park.
We need to find a way around this mess.
See, it's either you or Egon, Ray, or Winston.
I've had just about enough of the Marshmallow Parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me? Spooky and clothesline fresh.
Yeah, there were three gargoyles in Hunchback Notre Dame. multiple talking ones.
Oh. Haunted laundromat.
Wait, laundromats don't come in the haunted variety?
That looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the Neutrona wand, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, it's like Christmas came early.
Earlier than what? They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
Olsen Dodge should do the trick. You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back. Way back.
Yeah, we're just blowing up a tanker trailer full of gas.
Do I still have eyebrows?
Sam.
I said way back.
That's a little brain.
Nicely done.
Alright. See, I think we have some money that we can buy some stuff here.
Yay, buying stuff.
Alright. Yeah, definitely gonna get that. Beam recoil, definitely getting that. Ooh, 10 grand. All right.
Great job, kid.
Yeah, combustible gasoline. It's the future. Egon, once again on the Super Slammer, I dogged my homework.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on
gasoline
prototypes?
Combustible.
Well, I did write that.
We mounted an expansion rapid cycle multiple ghost
yes.
Absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable.
Diesel is less combustible.
Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy?
So what happened at the end of Die Hard 2 should not have happened.
Only marginal to date, so it would be wise to anticipate some error.
Somebody needs a Ghostbuster.
You know, for a big guy, he plays off his sneaky. We should tie a pallet to his neck. Wrong way, Peach Fuzz.
Bottle of cough syrup never runs dry. Okay. I have no idea what that's reference to.
As long as it's the cough syrup with codeine in it, we're set.
Yeah. Hindenburg, the musical.
Opera.
Or the opera. Okay.
Wasn't that show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast?
Oh, that's
like
a great opera.
Oh, the humanity.
I had to say that.
That's right. Ruthless producer. They just reopened it last week. It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. We should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
I'm not saying diesel isn't combustible, but it doesn't light
black
as easy
slime.
As gasoline.
A hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both bodies.
According to Mythbusters, at least.
Very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
Ooh.
Watch yourself!
Why is all opera involve women with very large women with horned helmets?
Like an opera singer. And a hefty one at that. Peter, you better take her.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser? I take out one plump girl on a blind date, like her personality, and you guys can't go.
matter what evidence.
Easy there. Almost crossed the street. Light him up! Whew. That's gonna prove! On your left!
God, there's so many targets here.
Just shoot everything.
Oh no. Oh no, I need help. Oh, never mind, I don't. Winston needs help, though.
Anybody?
Don't worry, I'll touch your shoulder. All right.
Hindenburg is a terrible show.
Times Square, post-urban renewal, all shiny and clean. I love it. Say, is that him?
It's hard to miss.
Egon, how close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
See behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos.
Can you save the day?
Authorities are doing everything.
Not yet.
Well, the panic.
You still have to stop
order.
The big old marshmallow man.
Madness out here. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puft we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Just go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puft is so interested in. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yeah, he spotted us. Keep moving. Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly. Hit him with boson darts. Nice boson. That really dinged him. Great job. Now see if he wants s'more. Get it? I'm funny too, you know.
Dan Aykroyd, I don't know if you're funny anymore. You're just very, very crazy.
Evasive maneuvers. Stick close to me and as far away from him as
you can. That's what a life of doing coke will do for you.
To distract him.
Beckman, are you getting coffee? Beckman's getting coffee.
Boson darts should do the trick.
Of course, Beckman's getting
coffee. Pepper him with boson darts. Him over here.
That's not hard.
Just wave your arms. Come here, stay up, come here.
Pepper him with boson darts. Pepper him with boson darts.
Nailed me.
You got him! Boson darts should do the trick.
Get on the hydro bed. Get on the hydro bed, I get this.
Hey, people, run! Just like you are.
It's okay, Ghostbusters. Just a level 5 thought form cross rip. The professionals are here. Everybody calmly. Make no sudden movements. What the? Didn't find what he was looking for on the bottom floors. Come on, we've got to get to the top floors.
Love how Ray just, like, when he says all that techno babble, it's like anyone knows what he's talking about.
All full, going up. He just passed gas. Catch the next one.
Relax, sir. We handle foul vapors all the time.
Let's stay in for lunch, you said. Why leave the building, you said. It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fired.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
Excuse us. Stay with me, huh?
Exactly, but we've seen these guys hike up 43 flights of stairs. They didn't like it.
Ghostbusters to the rescue! Oh, I missed them.
Yeah, but the fire department's not using elevators in emergencies.
A little more water.
Keep an eye out.
They are everywhere! Ugh!
Talking about creating minions to get more work done in the lab. Maybe they could be domesticated, like Slimer.
Slimer's domesticated?
No, Slimer's not domesticated.
Speed it up there, Tiger. Good shooting.
Wait, was that scream the scream of the rookie?
Sight and shining croton cat time.
That's the case, the rookie scream of
the I know.
Beckman, come in, please.
Oh.
It's pandemonium up here. Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at this site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting, and they're unhealthy.
Did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
I'll be right there.
Wah, wah. Can we, like, not forget that he basically brought a date rape drug to Sigourney Weaver's house in the second film? Or is it the first one? Either way, he did a bad thing.
Uh-oh! Here they come! Oh! Scan it! Find some cover! Just don't do it.
Check it out, kid. What a view, huh?
Yeah.
Manhattan. I love it.
That's right, because he had to sedate her when she was, like, all evil.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Good job with the help, Peter.
It's okay. Dr. Venkmanager, you're fine now.
You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
Was that a manifestation of Gozer?
Yeah, probably. It just made me. Would you like to take the most direct route out of here or the scenic route to its lady's choice?
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
Ooh. Yeah, grace under pressure. I appreciate that in a lady.
Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray.
Now we need to get out. We worked so hard to get up here.
We're not getting out of here that way.
Well, it was a good plan for a second.
Okay, let's think. What did people do before stairs? Was it ladders or just jumping from rock to rock?
We go up then, to the roof.
I'm trying. Every time he hits the building, I stagger.
Use a trick in other video games.
That
jump.
Way. Well, that's something.
Come on. Let's go.
Come on, get in the trap.
You can do it.
Up high.
All yours.
Come on. There we go. There we go. Get in the trap. Finally. There we go. Okay, I was just like, did we just kill a bunch of birds?
Did you?
No, no, a bunch of birds just fell into my view.
Oh.
They're alive. Why do ghosts have guns?
Yeah, why do ghosts have guns? That's not how this works. That's not how any of this works.
Signal.
Mob ghosts, okay.
Makes as much sense as anything else.
You'll need to pay for your ectoplasm protection. Oh, hello.
You guys. Ha! Free s'mores for everybody from 54th Street to 5th Avenue.
Oh, that's not done yet.
There he goes. The big evil sailor all the way to the... Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys the size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
That giant blue and white toy man thing,
he's just
or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility.
Their pre-rendered videos are way off on the audio. This is the game, not anything with the stream.
By few, you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Hey, did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there, would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
Okay, so now I'm hanging off the side of the building like Batman or Robin.
All right there, Sunshine. Are you okay? All strapped in, we've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes, the Big Daddy manifestation himself, a raging glob of densely packed marshmallow. Oh boy, melt him, Chief! Give him full screen!
He's right, Rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
They offer health insurance.
100,000 square feet of solid marshmallow?
Oh, the standard 90-day probationary period, too.
Right, yeah. Oh, I got guys coming after me.
Boson darts should do the trick.
Is that his upset look? What do you think?
He looked pretty upset in the original film. Here, not so much.
Oh,
boson darts.
In your face. Not exactly hard to hit.
You've killed my dessert.
Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0. Looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ. Right, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft.
He's that white puddle you're driving through?
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
Wah, wah. Last fun job I had, the insurance didn't kick in for the first year, then less than 5% made it.
How do you feel?
Pretty good.
Yeah. I would quit that job too.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office. You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn, and
I am Dr. Peter Venkman, and that's Egon. It's Ray Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh, the Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. Pulse of blue light surged through the building, and then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
So you're the character that got replaced because Sigourney Weaver couldn't make it. I get it.
I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
In the Wikipedia article I was skimming, it sounded like she wasn't interested until she heard that Bill Murray was on board, and then it was too late to add her in.
Mexican?
Yeah, well,
Japanese.
Bill Murray was always the hard one to get for any of these projects.
That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
A doctor, and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.
Okay. We're back. So, where do I interview her? Ah, she's right here.
So, you know so much about Gozer because...
Because I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian cultures and architecture. Sumerian, primarily. Gozerian, more specifically. I'm here as a guest curator for the Gozerian exhibit that's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware that we also have some history with Gozer.
Yes, of course.
Gozer was a bush leaguer before he met us. A strictly farm team deity. We put him on the map.
But our getting stiffed on invites to opening night, just an oversight, right?
I don't have anything to do with that.
That, gentlemen, was all me. I can assure you, it was not an oversight.
It's the dickhead.
Oh, by the way, you have visitors.
Thanks, Jeanine. You're first class lookout. Walter Peck. I did not recognize you without the mayor's backside attached to your nose.
I love Jeanine.
Okay, everybody put them back in their skivvies.
Wow, they got everyone back almost.
Dr. Selwyn, are you all right?
That's the same actor. I can tell
I
from the
so.
Voice.
But I'm worried about the exhibit.
Are you kidding? You can't buy publicity like this. The guest curator of the Gozer exhibit, the expert Peck recommended, is attacked the night before the opening by Gozer himself. Please, tell me that was Gozer.
Gozer manifested in a familiar form, one he had used before, the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, but this event was weaker than his first encounter with us.
Ha! That's all I need! Thanks!
Come on, Jock. What's the idea of bringing Peck around here? Oh, have I coughed at the wrong time?
Listen, here's the deal. You and Peck and all you guys are going to work together.
What?
No way, no how.
Impossible.
Look,
This city has given you at least a dozen contracts for the jails, courthouses, and wharves. You guys want to grow your business? Get some county and state work, too. I'm all for it. You've been big supporters and great for my campaign.
Well, some have said our endorsement is what got you elected.
But not out loud. Anyway, after all the damage you've been causing lately, the city council wants you under close supervision for a period of no less than 6 months.
We file reports on time. There's no need for extra supervision.
Funny guy, Venkman. You've always been my favorite. Well, that's where your old friend Pet comes in. He's annoying, a stickler for the rules. In other words, the perfect pet for the job. He's our new head of Peacock.
Peacock? PCOC, Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission. And my first official act is going to be suspending you clowns' operating license.
Lighten up, Peck.
Yes, this man still has no dick.
But for now, just keep them under control and my office in the loop. But remember, if the Ghostbusters cease to exist, so does your job. So you need each other. Beautiful in an ironic, symmetrical kind of way, isn't it?
Hey, Mulligan, come on.
It's Mayor Mulligan to you, Venkman. So, we have an understanding? This kind of protects us all. You want more government business. I want to keep my approval rating, and Peck wants his little fiefdom. You play by the rules. Easy. We all get what we want, and the city council gets what they need. Okay, big night tomorrow, Alyssa. Get some rest.
So, now that we're all friends, can we get invites to the museum opening?
Not likely. But I'll be seeing
you soon. Wow, this audio just is way out of sync. It's so much it hurts.
Doesn't Peck look exactly like the kind of guy who'd accidentally walk into the stream of a bosun glider? I'm just saying, it could happen.
Ray and I have been talking.
And we think we should have a look at the museum. Whatever happened tonight, it started there.
Okay, I'll take one for the team. Stay with Ellis. You guys go with Winston and the recruit. I'll be your personal protection.
What about Peck? He's supposed to be informed of everything we do.
What he doesn't know can't hurt us.
Hey guys, you need to make a detour. Something big is going down. It's on 1010 Winds now.
Tune it in.
And another ghostly sighting has staff at the New York Public Library.
So the CB radio gets regular radio transmissions.
Let's get her for real this time.
Oh. What about the museum?
It's been there for 104 years. Where's it going to go today?
This thing you guys have for the great lady borders on the weird. You know that, right?
She made us look like schmucks. Not this time.
Oh, and another thing.
Okay, fair.
And says that I'm required to tell him where you are and what you are up to.
Tell him he can meet us at the museum. We'll be there. Eventually.
Eventually, I guess, is immediately. That's the museum. Oh, that's the library. Never mind. The library's got a Gozer thing going on, apparently.
Big crowd. Venkman would love this.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fireworks show.
Not much going on now.
Maybe. But didn't there used to be two lions out here?
Check for valences.
Bum, bum, bum.
Interesting. Ray, look at this.
It is GozerCon.
Wow, big spikes. Hey, Cadet, you need to see this.
We love you, Ghostbusters!
Stand back.
Look out. There they go.
Whoa, double full torso animators. Come on, after them.
You heard Stance. Let's move.
Couple of class 5 animators. Never seen them in tandem like that. They're really agitated.
Switching on the packs.
Okay, now I can shoot them.
All right, take it easy.
Hey, he said take it easy. That's not easy. Miss! Damn!
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I got no problem with that.
Hey, Cadet. To use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
And please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
Oh. Okay, now we have different weapons. It's a shotgun.
Cool. A freezer. A stasis stream. This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
When do you have the time to work on
this? Keesh disappeared from the stream.
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average of 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll.
Oh, hey, she's
Hoss,
back.
You think you can handle that little
fella
yourself?
That's good. I was worried.
We'll meet you back here. Take a scan, would you?
I'm back.
We were very worried that Keesh was gone.
Yeah, we were.
I looked over and Keesh wasn't on stream.
I told you I was gonna be right back.
But Keesh left.
Because I got up.
That's true, RLB.
Keesh is why we were all here. I needed... I needed some 814. And the 814
here we go.
Out in the other room, so...
Oh! That was legitimately scary.
It does sound like the ghost is saying Norgi. Or Norgi.
What is Norgi, though?
Stay alert. Keep your PKE meter up. Animators can hide in anything. Hey! Ugly, just shot around that corner!
Look, it's the cadet!
Strong emanations, no direct source, though.
We followed our guy in here, but gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
Uh-oh, here comes something big.
Now that is a fine example of a level 6 bi-dimensional attack.
Hey, did I mention what a good idea you had to come up on the balcony?
Okay, the slow beam doesn't work.
Losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
The power is emanating from a single focal object.
Desert Owl, I actually have read the Thrawn trilogy, and yeah, those were creepy little guys.
Those poor books.
Wrangle it away! You got it! Fantastic! Man, how much PK energy must it take to collect an
your librarian heart, my bibliophile heart.
A lot of very angry energy.
We were all crying over the books.
How easy was that?
Wait, Not so fast. I'm getting some big fluxes here.
I
think it's her. Right.
Yes.
Don't worry. They are only second editions.
Eleanor Twitty, the librarian.
Look, there she is. Meet us at the stairway door.
Right, because they never actually captured the librarian in the film. They ran away.
She went down that way.
She was scary.
Winston, check upstairs.
She was, yes. Roger. Is this like fan service, the game?
Or is this is it bad fan service?
That witch.
Could be. I mean, considering that we already dealt with the Space Puff Marshmallow Man. And now we're at the library.
PKE's out and try to be quiet.
Could be worse.
Oh, wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
Got something right here.
Kid, check that out.
Ah!
Ooh, she keeps shushing us. That's her, the Gray Lady. She's the first ghost we ever had.
All right, Ray.
Man, I wish Venkman
get her.
Here.
I'm pretty sure Venkman doesn't.
Easy now. She's real skittish.
Boston.
Let's go. We'll cut her off.
These readings are off the charts. Now I'll have to make new charts.
Wow! Now listen, this place is reading like a psychic machine. Primer thrower. Everybody stick close together. What was that?
Here, this way. Quick.
Okay, so much for stick together. New plan is fan out.
Flexible approach, Ray.
There are two hostile spirits roaming around in here.
Two that we know about.
I guess I'll go this way. Decent artwork.
I got you. What? Oh no, kid, look out! It's coming your way.
Temperature's dropping. Event imminent. Brace yourselves. Guys, up in the periodical archives, looking at a stack of old newspaper clippings, all about some nut named Edmund Hoover, a.k.a. the Collector. Go on. This dude has a history you should know about. He was a rare book collector who seduced Eleanor Twitty, the head librarian of this place.
The Gray Lady?
That would be my guess.
So I can't go that way anymore. I guess I'll go that way. Can I look at the microfiche machine? Nope.
Oh, microfiche. Libraries even still have.
Oh, I'm sure they do, because they still have those old articles on microfiche. They may have scanned them digitally, though.
RLB hates those damn things. We could be a lot of collections being taken digitally depending on funding.
Yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Well, I mean, considering they're effectively film, they should be relatively easy to scan.
No, I do enjoy the fact that libraries have gone to digital card catalogs, because nothing was more frustrating than looking up the book in the card catalog, finding out where it was, and then going
okay,
to the
guys,
shelf and it not being there because it's already been checked out.
You all cool? We may need to get back to you on that.
Hey kid, what's your 20? I'm in some kind of a dark tunnel, moving fast towards a bright light.
Oof! Class 1 swarmers! Pesky, but combustible.
Now we're killing books.
No!
No, I just get to restart.
Stay on it.
Oh, get in the trap.
Watch out, would you? Okay, nice and easy now. Oh, I'm on it.
I need help, Ray. Help me. Touch my shoulder. Okay, that was my butt, but I'll take it. Come on. All right, you get that one. I'll get the other one. Come on. Got him. That was not easy. Now, time to get number two. There we go.
For a while. Whew, good work. That took some.
Congratulations, Ray. But I'm near Special Collections. Someone you've been wanting to meet again is here.
We're on our way.
So are we going to capture the gray lady here?
Keep an eye on the twitchy ones. They'll really crease you if you aren't careful.
How far did you play when you played before?
We're in new territory here. We have been for a while.
Are you just playing enough to see if you liked it? And
watch it!
Well, I figured, you know, I played enough and I'm like, I should play this on stream.
Get him!
Find the paper cuts!
It's the Dewey Decimal System ghosts. Oh, no, they're books. Never mind. Let's shotgun these guys.
Looks like the Gray Lady makes her own reinforcements. Keep your eyes open, team. She's upping the ante.
Thanks for the warning, Ray. But I have no idea what you're talking about. You may want to just take our word for it.
Right, because Winston never saw what happened with the others.
Yes. They didn't tell him about this?
I missed that raid. Please
Whoops. Alright, well, while we're here, let's see if we can buy anything. See here. We'll do fast trap. We got that. Slam dunk. We're gonna get that.
Pete.
Enough with the shushing!
Well, at least we're getting closer.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray. Ray.
Hey, look, a door is open now.
Yeah, you found a door.
Oh, never mind. We've been here. What's here? That door's open, though. Or not.
Lock there. Running an attack. Stay on it.
You gotta try everything, but not this.
Okay, the shotgun sucks.
You've got him on the rope. You don't want to do that now. Same team. Yeah. Oh no, don't cross the street.
Now, not my box.
Well, stop using them as weapons if you're going to scream about it.
Okay, good job. Come on, kid. We need to get out of here.
Winston, where the heck are you?
In the periodical section, checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
Tell us more about this collector, Winston.
Said here that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care. Specifically, a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great.
Yeah, and when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for
it. Uh-oh.
The Gray Lady was his first victim, but he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess, he collected their bodies just like he collected books?
Bingo. Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azit Lor, some sort of god, to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.
But it's tasty, Mom.
bad sign, but it sure isn't a good one. Jeez! That'll only hurt for a minute.
Get some water.
I have water, thank you very much.
Take a scan, would you?
Scan what?
Things. It's just like Artemis.
You hear that? It's around here someplace. Uh-huh. Somebody's in here.
I see you.
Wherever you are. Oh boy, we're not alone. Ugh, I gotta be more careful.
Right? It's children.
What are they saying?
Following the footprints.
Like you do.
To the nasty looking puppet theater.
It's not nasty looking, it's a tree. The thing behind it is nasty.
I think they're trying to tell us something. What else did Hoover collect? Got that right, Scooter.
Bye.
Here's the place. Special collections. These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes.
So be sure to fire indiscriminately. Like here. Print is Demis dead.
Is she definitely left a trace
not
somewhere.
Dead.
Big spike. Right here.
Yeah, check this out. I feel a breeze. Oh, cool. Secret passages. These are great.
Put the candle back. So, ABC is doing that live version of Young Frankenstein the musical, and I'm actually kind of excited to see it on video.
Frankenstein's a great musical.
What are those?
It is.
I don't recognize them from Tobin's.
No. They're in the revised Ethiary catalog.
But don't.
I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books and minor spirits here. She may be more powerful than we thought. Take a look at this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
We should tell Winston to get down here. We could probably use his help. Wow. Dig that.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap.
Welcome
What's
back,
up,
Ray.
Keesh? The musical itself,
Isabel
is really good.
They've got friends.
At a regional theater. Is that the first or second year we've been here dating?
Yeah, the musical is great for Young Frankenstein. If you have a chance to look up the soundtrack, do so. Because it's very, very good. Yeah, I wouldn't put them in the same category, for sure.
We don't have that one. I'm having serious doubts about the structural integrity of this sub-basement.
Moving!
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Our low probe experiment is working. You're clairvoyant!
No, I saw the support columns buckle. See what's here.
Over there. Oh boy.
Can we? Okay.
Creepy.
She told you to shh.
We can use flashlights, right, guys? We have flashlights?
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture screen.
You would think if your job is ghost busting. You would have flashlights.
All right, wrangle that out of the way.
I'm trying. It's not... There you go. Flashlights. There. Okay. It moved just a hair. Oh.
That's excellent.
Okay, you guys can help, you know.
You're the new guy.
So I have to do the bitch work, right?
That's how this works.
Let's see what's here. Wonder what's down there.
New guy to the stuff that you don't really want.
Something big, and more than likely terrifying.
It's really dark down there. Damn, tail.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have any open cuts. I'm thinking flesh-eating bacteria.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Well, that's sparking, so that might be power.
Yay, power. Why are you in the water if there's loose power?
Great! The recruit found it. I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
He had the same thought as you. Oh, and it's dark light. And it's the book golem again.
I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books for it to manifest with.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving. This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed
to work. Can't she pass through walls?
Yeah, she can do whatever she wants.
Oh boy, burning cold. Two of them this time.
Yeah, nice, Ray. Tell us again how lucky we are.
The Ghostbusters will always sell if it's ghost. Trying to get away with all of them.
Before this gets really dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way?
Ray, is there another way? Egon, is there another way? I'm guessing I need to find a way.
Yes, because you're the new guy.
That would end the game very quickly, Desert Owl. Door there, but nowhere to get in.
Yes, because your brother so bravely ran away.
Okay, I'm not sure what we're supposed to do next.
What about that crack in the wall?
All it had a thing was scannable. Oh, it appears weakened.
What'd
I guess
find
that
there,
works.
Good work. Spangler, the kid found the exit.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasma Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
Something you could have told us about 5 minutes ago?
It'll neutralize any active batches of black slime. It'll close any portals they're opening too.
I mean, isn't Egon's thing slime molds?
See?
Neutronized slime and mold, yeah. Or molds and fungus.
Our own private shortcut to
health.
There
are such things as slime mold.
Yes.
This is where the collector killed the librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
The Hazarian Codex.
She took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
No, she's gonna come back as a very scary ghost. Why is there a fire in here?
We better get a scan.
Who's been tending that? Because it hasn't been the ghost. And there's a face on the door.
And she
it's,
just crossed
it's the Santa
right
Claus,
back.
Oh, no.
Fireplace.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, there she is.
She is shielding herself from the opponent. Go after those first.
That's it. She can't regenerate the cage. Keep hitting the bookstand.
I may need help soon, guys. Come on.
Bookstands are generating her shield.
That does it. Now let's attack the librarian straight on.
My trap, guys. Not your trap.
Weird. That wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking the same thing.
So was I.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the Codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal. From the 5th to the 4th. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchia Demonium. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we can meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going.
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry, we do this all the time.
Yeah, okay, sure. So, what, we're gonna go into the ghost world? Yeah, okay.
So this is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Egon.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime.
Keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
And I'm on my own.
Natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Ow. Okay, pick a door.
Yeah, pick a door.
Well, that led us nowhere. Oh, now I get some help.
Was embarrassing.
Yeah, no.
Looks like a good place for slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first tether, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then retract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting reaction. Since the ectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it.
There we go.
Like a pro!
Oh, would you look at that? Heck, we should be able to put that back into place.
Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anyway. Yeah, you're on fire, cadet.
Ray, it occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Gozerian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puffed. Yeah.
Yes, even this, all pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Yeah, Gozercon.
Elissa, you think there's a factor in this?
Maybe not intentionally, but almost.
Oh, definitely. Shit.
Actually, GozerCon would be a great name for a Ghostbuster convention.
It would be, wouldn't it? Yeah. That's a door. Can we get a ghost bite here? Come on. You can see him in the mirrors. Everything's back to normal now.
Well, there's no normal.
I was gonna say as normal as can be in a inside a ghost world. Which one's this one?
This dimension is extremely volatile. It seems to be tearing itself apart.
We need to get out of here.
Because they had to go up the stairs that one time. Not yet.
Heads up, boys, wherever you are.
Just keep going through portal after portal.
But are you thinking of portal?
No, we're definitely not.
Okay, I'm through.
Send a signal we can track you with.
Well, that can be
I'll try, but it might not work. The last portal I entered was at the top of a long flight of steps.
We're upside down.
Made it out too. Hey, champ, we won't leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
That's a long.
Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
That is a long staircase.
We're not trying to speed run a game. Oh no. Where was the checkpoint? Death number one, though. Okay, alright, not that far back.
Hey, champ. We won't leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Thank you. Oh, okay, don't stand there. Good to know.
Made it out too.
Yeah, no dying.
Hey, champ, we won't leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
I think there's an exclamation point death that you can mark in chat. I thought I had set that up, but we'll look at it later. Hey. Oh, that's not fair. We've gone a long, long way away. Okay. Now we're gonna float towards that way. Hey, Winston answered an ad for this job too. And we're out.
Yeah, you did it.
I don't like what they've done with the place here, but I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azatlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that? He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Slime.
That must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down.
Working on it.
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
It's clear.
Rip his mask off. It looks vulnerable.
Egon, help me hold it open.
Use the capture stream to rip off his mask.
Yeah, that did it.
Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
Hit him in the eye. We've almost got him.
Almost got him. Little ways off there.
He's out of control. Blast him in the eye. Look, I think it's working.
In your face.
Collect some of this, jerk. There it goes. Fly, Azathor.
We need to get out of here.
There's a new portal back here. Come on, Rook. That's got to be the way out.
Running away as fast as we can.
Always a good plan.
Where the hell were you guys? I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing.
We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it then. Next time, leave a note.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, I think we just turned it off.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust, New York style, with no visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now, I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the museum.
Slice to go on the way? Rookie's treat?
And we need to know what this is.
I'll you think any pizza list. Places are open right now?
It's New York, yes.
Oh, I mean, after, you know, giant marshmallow guy is torn through. Anyway, I think that's going to be it for tonight. What does tomorrow night sound like?
I'm okay with tomorrow night. It's up All to right. you. This is your show.
All right, then I think we will be back with more of this tomorrow night. Thank you guys for coming by. Thanks for all the follows. And keep an eye out on my Facebook page and Twitter, at CujoSR. And we'll see you again real soon. Bye.
Have a good night, everyone.